What's happening, guys? It's Smokes out here. Today we're in the Coliseum Gym, episode 2 of overtraining. Hey, so for this episode, me and Shane came in to do back. Back is the most complicated body part to train. The reason why, you have to constantly change it around. You actually constantly switch it around, confuse the back. It's full of different type of muscle, so you have to hit it from loads of different angles, confuse it, and assimilate it. Do not be afraid to take yourself out of that comfort zone, just that little bit. Once you come out of that comfort zone and you hit that peak, man, you'll understand exactly where I'm going with this. You have to be able to suffer. You have to suffer for you to feel the pump, the ridiculously stupid pump that you're searching for. So guys, when you're training back, one thing you need to remember, back is full of loads of different type of muscle. So you have to hit it from loads of different angles. And the only way to get that good depth in it, the good definition, is to switch it around, mix it around, and confuse your back. Simple. Don't ever be afraid to come out of your comfort zone. The one thing I know for sure is dreams don't work unless you do.
Come on, let's go. is good.
Exactly, you know what I mean? So it's crazy.